Looks like they're having a little trouble with the baseball player.
He was a clown last year. They just changed the head and painted him new. My mother told me.
He's certainly is a giant.
Not really. There are no giants, Mr. Gailey.
Maybe not now, Susie, but in olden days there were a lot of... Well, what about the giant that Jack killed?
Jack who?
Jack and the Beanstalk.
I never heard of that.
You must have heard of that. You just forgot. It's a fairy tale.
Oh, one of those. I don't know any fairy tales.
Oh, your mother and father must have told you a fairy tale.
No, my mother thinks they're silly. I don't know whether my father thinks they're silly or not. I never met my father. You see, my father and mother were divorced when I was a baby.
Well, that baseball player certainly looks like a giant to me.
People sometimes grow very big, but that's normal.
I bet your mother told you that, too.
Hello, I'm Susan's mom.
Yes, I know. Won't you come in? Susan told me quite a lot about you. I'm Fred Gailey.
Yes, I know. Susan told me quite a lot about you, too.
Hello, Mother.
Hello, dear.
Oh. Won't you have a cup of coffee? You must be half frozen.
Oh, don't bother.
What's no bother, so?
Well, in that case, thanks. What do you think of my parade?
It's much better than last year.
Well, I hope Mr. Macy agrees with you.